Still, we always play two seasons, and we've just finished what is the first part of our schedule, and that's one that puts us on the road every weekend. In February and March, we play about five games in a weekend, and we travel all around the country, and that's because we have a philosophy that to be the best, you should play the best. We recruit players that want to be challenged competition-wise, both in and out of the Big Ten, and that's always what we schedule. So we've been in Texas, been in Florida several times at three different tournaments, great college tournaments where we see, you know, some of the best opponents from across the country. You know, we're looking to learn a lot about our team, to improve weekend by weekend, game by game, and we feel we've accomplished both those things. Now we want to carry that momentum into Big Ten schedule.
I think that the preseason we learned a lot about how our team functions, and we learned what we can do as a team, not just individually.
The first year players on our team are really, you know, performing well for us. Jessica Perkins is a young hitter and has come up big for us throughout this non-conference season. She's really usually been hitting behind Meredith Hackett, and Jessica Davis, upperclassman, our lineup has done well with that. Brittany Sanchez is a lefty hitter that swings and got a good arm out there in the outfield. And again, I think they're really learning what it takes to play at this level.
Freshmen obviously look up to the seniors a lot. And I know that when we all came in here, we were like really nervous, didn't know what to expect, but you know, they really came in with like opening arms, and they really accepted us, and they've just helped us become better, and like we hopefully help them become better, like they teach us, we teach them.
The new additions to our team, they have personalities, that's a lot of what our team is about, and they bring a lot of energy to the field, they bring a lot of athleticism too.
No matter what, pitching is the name of the game in softball. And in our junior pitchers, Pepper Gay and Jackie Guy, how they've improved is both physically, they're throwing better, they're throwing more strikes, they're healthier. And mentally, I think they're just a little bit tougher and really have put themselves in a position to be leaders for this team. When you have your pitchers that are carrying themselves that way, I think the rest of the team really gets confidence from that.
It's actually a lot of fun to have those pitchers as our anchors. They just keep us on our toes, and it's like a lot of fun because we know that they'll always be there for us and they're always clutch for us.
Spring break has been awesome this past week. Illinois is always interesting, and we like to be on our home field, so that's what we're most excited about.
Weather's great for the fans, and I think that, you know, we've got a great team to come see play. They play with a lot of enthusiasm. In the Big Ten, you're going to see great softball. There's obviously a lot of pride in any Big Ten game that you play.
The environment at Ikey is awesome. We have so many fans from all over the place, and it's really big when the whole school shuts down to come watch you play.
You know, there's the sixth man in basketball, and we feel that way in softball as well. We like the fans to be excited. I think that young players can learn a lot about the game of softball by coming out and watching it played at this level. We play so much of our schedule on the road, and that's fun, and that challenges us to be better. But, you know, there's no place like home, as they say.
One, three. One, two, three.
Put them in the hole!
Run out to the eye! Run out to the eye! Run out to the eye!